What's good, T-Squad, man? You know what I'm saying? So, pretty much, before I get into this video, I actually want to go ahead and tell you guys that this is going to be a little bit different of a video. These next couple of videos that I do, they're all going to be a little bit different. Some of y'all may know, some of y'all may not know, but I do, I am really big into, like, physical fitness, weightlifting, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All that kind of stuff. And I wanted to go ahead and take the time and start kind of giving like advice videos, you know what I'm saying? For the people who do want to get into that kind of deal and you just don't know how to go about it depending on what your body type is or anything like that. And I'm not like a super like gigantic expert when it comes to this kind of stuff, but I know how to get you started and how to get you going. Plus, you know what I'm saying, me myself, I've been, you know what I'm saying, that person at the beginning who didn't know much about it and kind of just transitioned into it. And you know what I'm saying, I just learned, you know what I'm saying, did some research and kind of find out also what works best for me, because some majority of it is self-preference. So I just want to go ahead and tell you guys that. So all these are going to be like workout advice, like, you know, say whether it comes to, you know, how to start off or blah, blah, or whatever it is. So for this particular video, this video is going to be for the people who are skinny, who want to gain muscle or weight or whatever it is that you're trying to gain. So, yeah, so pretty much is how I would suggest for people who are skinny, who it's hard for them to gain weight, hard for them to put on muscle, whatever the case may be. So, how I suggest you go about it, if you're skinny and it's hard for you to put on weight or gain weight or anything like that, typically this is how you're going to want to do it. In cases like that, you're going to want to be able to, like, okay, pretty much put it to like this. When you gain, in order for you to gain weight, you have to eat more than the amount of calories that you're consuming a day. So in that case, what that's called is a calorie surplus. So depending on what it's like for you, you may take, for the natural person, it takes, for the average person, pretty much 2,500 calories is what is recommended for you to consume. Maybe try like 2,700 or 2,800. That's a 200 or 300 calorie surplus. It might take you even more than that, you know what I'm saying? If you eat more than that, you know what I'm saying? It just depends, you know what I'm saying? And like, it typically, you know what I'm saying, when you go out to eat and you have these food and whatever food you get, there's always calories behind it. Or you can look it up and figure out what the calories are. You know what I'm saying? Either or, if you don't know. But majority of the time, the calories like that are there for you to, in order for you to, you know what I'm saying, like, know exactly how many calories you're getting, you know what I'm saying? Or, like, you know, and like, chill out, like, do the calorie surplus thing and then make sure that whatever you are eating, that you are having like a good, nice, like, if you're trying to gain muscle and like weight at the same time, like, I mean, because you're gonna gain weight regardless if you're gaining muscle. So that was kind of like, I don't know, that was weird for me to say, but if you're gonna try to gain muscle, you know what I'm saying, because the muscle is gonna add weight onto you. If you're trying to gain weight but trying to make a majority of muscle, then you want to make sure that whatever it is that you are eating, you're getting majority of your what you're eating from protein, because what that's gonna do for you in the long run is that all of that muscle that you have built up on you, you know what I'm saying, like, it's going to be good sources of muscle. It's not gonna be no like a whole bunch of sources from fat, because the more fatty type of foods that you eat, the fatter you're gonna get, obviously. You know what I'm saying? So you have to be able to, so that's why I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to be like a fitness person. These are just like advice videos, pretty much. That's all they are. But yeah, like, you know what I'm saying, obviously you wanna make sure that you're getting majority of your calories that you're eating from protein. Because the more protein you consume, the more muscle you're able to build, because that's what allows you to build muscle. Now, one thing I will say, that another thing that you're going to want to do, try to get not as many calories from fat as you would normally, because sometimes a lot of us don't really know that we're getting stuff from fat. You know what I'm saying? It's sugar as well, too. Sugar is really, really, I try to stay away from soda. I don't really drink too much soda like that anymore, not like I used to. Honestly, I haven't drank a soda in a minute, and when I have drank sodas recently, it's been like the diet versions of sodas or whatever, which those aren't really good either, because those artificial sugar, the artificial sugar that's in the diet sodas also aren't really the best thing for you to drink. So I typically just get water, you know what I'm saying? Now I just get water. But yeah, typically you want to go for that type of deal, and like, you want to make sure that, like, as for like your carbs and everything like that, typically you're going to want to go for carbs that are kind of like, the carbs that are like, you know, like, okay, pretty much any carb, I want, not any carb is good, You know what I'm saying? When it comes to your carbs. But, you know, sweet potatoes I know are good. I'm a really big sweet potato person. Potatoes in general are really starchy. So if you are going to end up getting stuff like that, you don't really want to do a whole lot of potatoes in general. You know what I'm saying? Try beans. Beans are really good. You know what I'm saying? If like whether or not you're a bean person, but beans are really good as well, I can tell you. And then obviously for your... And then obviously, you know what I'm saying, get you a nice good vegetable, you know what I'm saying? For me, typically, for my vegetables, I typically like corn. Even though a lot of people say corn is bad, I like corn. Corn is good. I also like green beans. I'm not a big broccoli person, but I do like green. I like corns. Corns and green beans are my two, like, vegetables that I'll probably, like, you know what I'm saying, switch between in that type of style, whatever, right? You know, and... you know, and that's just me personally. You know, everybody's different, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's different, but if you're a person who is skinny, look up calorie calculator, and you can see how much, and you can put in your height, your weight, because this is what I did for myself. You can put in your height, your weight, your age, how active you are throughout, like, you know what I'm saying, how many times you exercise. For me now, I exercise about, around about 5 to 6 times a week. It depends on that 6th day. Just depends, which would be that Saturday for me. Depends on if I want to, but I always exercise Monday to Friday. Saturday is a iffy day if I feel like I need to or want to or anything like that. You know what I'm saying? So I say, yeah, make sure that you're getting majority of your, calories from protein. Not a whole lot. You know what I'm saying? You want to go ahead and incorporate some carbs and some fats in there too, because carbs actually is an energy source for your body. So you have to have carbs in your system in order for that to help. You know what I'm saying? In order for you to, like, you know what I'm saying? Otherwise, if you eat nothing but protein, legit, your body is going to, like, get the protein that you are eating and take some of that protein and some of that muscle that the protein is going into and take that and use that as energy. So you want to make sure that you are getting some carbs and some fats in there. You know what I'm saying? Typically, I try to eat, like, something that has, like, that's pretty high in sugar and, or not pretty high, but, like, decently high in sugar and fat, like ice cream or like a little cake, like little like cupcake or little tiny, I don't really eat candy like that for but you know, something tiny like that that's a small version of it though, not a huge version, small portion of it or small version, because you know, so that way I can still, you know what I'm saying, like have that sugar and those carbs I'll get it from, whether it be from, I typically actually do get my carbs from different ways of like potatoes in general, but they're cooked in different ways, you know what I'm saying? Or I'll get it from bread, because bread is also a way, it's also a carb, but I typically eat whole grain bread. I'm going to be changing a bit into whole wheat, but for right now I'm starting off with whole grain, you know what I'm saying, because whole wheat is actually less calories than whole grain, but whole grain I'd say is probably a pretty good one in my personal opinion. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's different, and it tastes really good too. So depending on obviously how you make it and whatnot. But that's a whole another video I think I'll end up making. But anyway, just for somebody who is skinny, I mean, it's hard for them to gain weight, to gain muscle. Like legit, this is what I recommend. You get majority of your calories from protein. Make sure you're getting a good amount of carbs and fats as well, because you need fats. Because fat is what, if you're for guys anyway, fat is the fat, the like whatever fat and stuff like that is in foods, that is what allows us to build up our testosterone. You know what I'm saying? So you can keep building up more and more muscle. You feel me? So that's why you're going to want to make sure you're getting fats too. And like I said, just do something small, because obviously you're not going to want to. But then again, if you're skinny, it's probably okay for you to get more fat. You know what I'm saying? But don't get like too much more. You know what I'm saying? Just do some a little light. Like I said, majority of it from protein and the carbs, and you're good. Okay, that's what I recommend. Obviously, this is all biased. You know what I'm saying? Because I actually, the next video I do like that's like this, after these next couple of videos, will probably be with my sister, because my sister was actually really small, and I helped her gain a lot of muscle in that time, and so now she's a whole lot, not bigger, not gigantic, but she's bigger than she was at first, you know what I'm saying? So the next video I do, but like that's related to this, might have her come with me and have her sit down and talk to you guys as well about how the transition for her, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I would recommend, you feel me? But anyway, that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys leave a like on this video. And don't forget to subscribe if you are new. I greatly appreciate it. Obviously, I know this is a little different type of pace of video because I don't normally do videos like this. You know what I'm saying? I've only done like probably like one or two videos like this before, but like at least sit down videos anyway. I've never done any advice videos. So these are going to be the first of many advice videos that I do want to plan on doing. A majority of them are going to be fitness related. Not trying to, like I said, I'm not trying to be a fitness YouTuber or anything like that. Just trying to help people get to that point to where they're like, man, you know what I'm saying? Like summer is coming up. So I'm sure a lot of y'all want to go ahead and make that change. So I might as well start doing it now while it's March while you still can, man. You know what I'm saying? So you guys want to go ahead and get that summer body going on right now is your best time to do so, man, and I highly recommend it. For all the skinny guys out there who's trying to gain the muscle, just take the advice, man. See if it works for you. If it doesn't, don't worry, there'll be more advice coming out. Maybe I can help you in those videos too. But this video is kind of not supposed to be crazy long, just kind of, you know, just a starter off for the first one. And hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys in the next vid. Love y'all, boys. It's your boy T. We out, gang. Peace.